Noise-induced hearing loss is becoming more prevalent, but an effective cure has yet to be developed. Local researchers may have the answer now. Our Kim Min-ji has more.
Yi Chang-gun has worked in an engine room for over 30 years, something that has had a definite effect on his hearing. He complains of his ears ringing and he cannot make out little sounds.
I feel slightly deaf. It also feels like there's something in my ear. I can't hear quiet noises.
He has been diagnosed with noise-induced hearing loss, a condition where cilia inside the ear becomes damaged and cannot pick up sound. And with more and more people listening to music through earphones, the number of younger patients, those from 10 to 19 years of age with a hearing impairment, has jumped nearly 30% in just 5 years. Making matters worse, once the symptoms start, it may be too late.
Noise-induced hearing loss refers to a condition when the functions of the cochlea deteriorate. Once it's damaged, it's hard to recover.
However, local researchers have found that a substance used in asthma medication may help. In this experiment, the researchers exposed a mouse to 112 decibels of noise for 3 hours and observed changes in its cilia. They found that an infectious substance that causes asthma becomes active when exposed to noise and increases the number of enzymes that damage the cilia. The researchers then injected asthma medication into the mouse and found that the damage to the cilia was minimized.
When exposed to noise, an enzyme known as MMP3 is released, and this can lead to hearing loss. The asthma treatment showed a protective response.
When the specific substance is extracted from the asthma treatment, the researchers say it can be made into new medication that can prevent noise-induced hearing loss from worsening. The findings have been published in the U.S. Journal, Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.